Meantime, the Malone Central School District has named an interim superintendent as its search for a permanent leader continues. The district naming retired educator Stanley Majika as interim superintendent at a meeting last night. The current superintendent in Malone, Jerry Griffin, recently submitted his resignation after accepting a job as superintendent of the Potsdam Central School District. The school board hopes to appoint a new superintendent in the spring.